the official word is out on who is going bowling in the BCS. Only six teams ranked in the top 10 in the final BCS rankings are participating in the five BCS bowl games. Only two of the five BCS bowl games are top 10 matchups. That includes the BCS National Championship game with number one Notre Dame versus number two Alabama, and the other matchup at the Tostitos Fiesta Bowl between number four Oregon and number five Kansas State. The other BCS bowl games include the Rose Bowl, which includes the Pac-12 champion Stanford Cardinal, who will take on a 7-5 Wisconsin team who won the Big Ten on Saturday. The Sugar Bowl will be between number three Florida and the Big East champs Louisville Cardinals. Florida finished with one loss, but was left out of the big game due to an undefeated Notre Dame team and a one-loss SEC champion Alabama. Before the big one in South Beach, Miami will host the FedEx Orange Bowl between the ACC champion Florida State and the non-automatic qualifier Northern Illinois Huskies. There has been some controversy with Northern Illinois, but it will be interesting to see if the Huskies come in with a chip on their shoulder, with a lot of people doubting them. With that said, let the bowl madness begin. With the University of Alabama, I'm Dave Shoemaker.